Hey everyone, it's Todd Lyles. It is Labor Day and it's Monday, so it's here nice and early in my house, and we're off today. You can hear the birds in the background, so I'm coming to you a little bit more relaxed. But I had this great idea and I wanted to share it with you. I'm going to start a new challenge, very similar to what they do in CrossFit, to where we've got routines, and the challenge is how quickly or efficiently can we work through our routine. So the first one I'm going to call the 21-15-9 routine. It's yet to be named yet, but in essence, in 21 service calls, I'm trying to see who is the first person in 21 or less service calls that can get to 15 service agreements and $9,000 in revenue in service. So the replacement sale doesn't count here. It's got to be service-based revenue. So we're going to call this the 21-15-9 challenge, and whoever can get there first is going to get this challenge named after them. This is a concept that I've been thinking about for a while, so this is going to be the very first introduction to it. I hope you participate. All you have to do is post in the comments how many service calls it took you to get there. By the way, if you run on service calls where they already have service agreements, that's what we call scaled. So if you go on 19 service calls and you get to 9,000, and on 19 service calls, you sold 14 service agreements, but one of the calls you went on already had a service agreement, we'd call that scale, so you would have accomplished the challenge. We'll give you that one in essence. That way we have a fair playing ground. So that's it. That's the 21-15-9 challenge. Can you get it named after you? Leave your comments, leave your time and your score, pardon me, in the comments below. Let me know how much additional revenue you produce over the 9,000 if you do it earlier than 21, because there will be tiebreakers. So submit and get a workout, get a work of the week. I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to call it yet. CrossFit calls it WOD. We might call it WOW. But submit and get it named after you.